7 nay thôi.
Never seen it this quiet.
Yeah, it was kind of great. You can actually hear yourself think. I think it's kind of nice for a change.
Yeah, right?
Wow, Chris, you're gonna have children tonight.
Yep.
Now it's a bachelor party. Okay, new lady on truck needs a drink. I'm buying.
Thanks.
Old fashioned.
Mm-hmm.
Just like Mash's bachelor party. Poor guys.
Poor guys.
Apparently Logan reserved the sunflower suite for the night.
What? That wasn't on the itinerary.
I am so sorry for this, guys. You're all the truest of friends for not just running for the hills. Hey, wouldn't miss it.
Nobody wants to miss a disaster. It's like buying tickets to watch two trains collide.
Well, buck up, Herman. We're here to celebrate now. Exactly.
Very fine. Let's get on with it.
What's wrong with you?
Nobody has to stay for all three movies. Seriously, just leave when you want to.
Maybe there'll be some beers in the mini fridge.
This is unbelievable.
Stop it.
What?
Again, just go when you want. You don't have to have a cold word or anything.
Forever, my friend.
Judy? No, Slick Judy. Judy,
Mr. Bex.
Mr. Casey. Are you here to concede? Save us all a little time?
Ashley, I wanted to see your face the first time you realized you were going to lose to me. And there it is.
Hey, hey Casey, thanks for coming. Hey Matt Casey, this is Gabriella Dawson. Nice to meet you.
Chicago politics now. There's no shallow end.
It's not what I signed up for. Run a clean campaign, you get creamed. Run a dirty one where you lose your soul.
Even more reason why the city needs you.
Mr. Bex.
Mr. Casey.
Are you here to concede?
Ashley, I wanted to see your face the first time.